Use here my Google profile photo. I'll use that one. Okay, now it says follow the steps here. Okay, getting started. We got an invisible hand that shows me the best prices. I also have price blink. Have those, that's good. All right. So we're given this window here where it says welcome to your Chromebook. Your Chromebook is a new type of computer from Google. Apps you use every day are included. All right. You have web apps, software for your Chromebook, web apps. Are the programs on your Chromebook that allow you to do things like create documents or listen to music. So I have all of these different things here. Get to know your touchpad. Try it. Okay. Click on the logo. Well done. Right. Now we can press with two fingers. Okay, good. You press with two fingers to do a right click. You can scroll with the logo. Okay. You can drag it. Let's see. Drag and drop the logo. Let's see. Okay, so it's done. Here with one finger, hold the thumb, and then okay, there we go. Spot on. Good. So now you can move things around. And so use the touchpad. You can save and access your files. You can use the file app to save and access files on your Chromebook. You can choose to save files in the downloads folder or on your Google Drive. Okay. And your Google Drive is basically an online storage. You can work offline. For rare times when you're disconnected from the internet, you can use offline enabled web apps to stay productive. So you have offline Gmail, read and write your emails without actually being on the internet. You have Google Docs, write and edit documents. You also have a calendar, view and schedule your events. You have a scratch pad to write notes, and you can play movies. You can also edit photos. Oh, that's kind of neat. Okay. Redeem your free offers. Your Chromebook comes with a set of free goodies that bring out the best of the web. Activate your free goodies by visiting the goodies page. All right, so you get one of them is 100 gigs of free online storage. Can create documents, spreadsheets, and presentations. You can chat, phone calls, and more with the Google apps here. You can listen to music. You can edit photos. Kind of neat. You can even print out. It says your Chromebook has Google Cloud Print built in. With Google Cloud Print, you can print from anywhere to anywhere. Share your printers with whomever you choose and print to them from Chrome, your phone, tablet, or even PC, or any other web-connected device. All right, so you can set up a cloud printer. You can pick your wallpaper and more. So you can make a Chromebook your own by personalizing it. You have themes, you have profile photos, you can access all of the settings from the status area at the bottom right of your desktop. Okay, so it's in this area. You have wallpaper, select set wallpaper, and let's see what we have here. We have different settings here. There's set wallpaper. And I can choose a different one. And you got some nice ones here. I think I'll choose this one. Okay, I'll choose this one here. There's others, such as just landscapes, there's nature, there's colors, or even a custom one where I can just choose one of my own pictures. Done. Click on the X, back to here. Okay, themes, you can personalize your browser with a background image. You can change your profile photo. All right. That was all from down here in the settings area. You can master your keyboard. Keyboard shortcuts are combinations of keyboard shortcut strokes and clicks that you can use to perform specific actions. Try the shortcuts listed below. Okay, so you have Control Alt and a question mark. And that brings up the online, so you can have a on-screen keyboard. So I can do that again there. Control Alt. Whoa, that's kind of neat. Go type Control Alt. Escape to hide. Okay, good. There's a key that looks like a magnifying glass, like a little Sherlock. There we go. I was going to do a search immediately. There's, let's see, Alt plus search. Turn on caps lock key. Okay, caps lock on. Hey, that's kind of neat. Control plus screenshot to take a screenshot of my screen. Oh, that's kind of cool. So let's see, where's, oh, here it is. So I just took a picture of my screen. Control shift, and or if I want to just take the active window of a screenshot, I'll go Control shift. That's good. I can sync across many devices, which of course that's why we use Chrome. stay safe online, so you got good security there. That's good. And then sign up for updates. Sign up to enjoy exclusive benefits from Chromebook. So I can do that now. Just sign up to get free updates. That's good. And if I ever need help, have a specific question, I can learn more about the Chromebook from the official Chrome OS Help Center, which is down here in the corner. And need additional help, I can contact the Chrome Ninja. And if I have an issue, I can even contact the mobile carrier. All right. So that was how to use the Chromebook. I have different web apps. I can download different apps right now, whatever one I want to use. Access files, work offline. So that's the beginning of using your Chromebook. I click on the first one here. There's Chrome. There's my shortcuts that follow me wherever I'm at. So if I want to go to Newegg, of course I have this on special now or something. Loads quick, good. You can go to the dark side of the Yahoo Mail. Right. Close that off and see what else we have. There's a Google search, Google Drive, YouTube. Let's see if we have YouTube. And this is my page. So I'll link that up with my page automatically. Just the first. Maximize this. There's my page. It looks like everything's working perfectly. Okay. Well, thank you. Hopefully, if you decide to buy one, there are some good things about this one. Is that it can do Netflix. It can play the apps which are at the App Store. Free games like Bastion and others, which the Samsung cannot. Well, at least as of today, I was looking at reviews and it's still not being able to do that, but the Acer does. The Acer has a 320 gig hard drive. You can upgrade the memory, it has 2 gigs of RAM. If you can upgrade that, 8, even 16 gigs of DDR3 RAM, according to other users on YouTube. I like the Acer a little bit better. It fits my style because it has more USB ports, has a larger hard drive, and a faster processor than the Samsung. All right. Thank you very much. Hope you enjoyed the quick setup guide to your Chromebook.